Archer fans, Cara Kelly here. I am with the day two leader here at Paris, Texas, going into the shootdown, Emily McCarthy. Tell us about your day. Tell us how it went. Summarize the range. Give us the lowdown.
It was actually quite a bit tougher, I felt like, than yesterday. Aaron and I got to shoot with three of my really good friends, so we pretty much just laughed and joked and had a really good time today. And yeah, I just kind of just tried to coast it, not dig. Like the last ASA on day two, I dug a really deep hole. Mm-hmm. And so today I was just trying to not dig a hole. And
so she's being pretty modest. We shot an incredible range today, and Emily did not shoot 8 all day. So she absolutely smoked it and stayed in the game throughout the whole range. So we wish you the best of luck tonight, and thank you for Hamskea for sponsoring the rest of the story.
Thank you, guys.